Zambia, a country with 10 provinces, land-linked in southern Africa. Maize is the staple food. It is grinded into a powder and cooked to form what is called nshima, the main component on a Zambian meal. Nshima is served with relish in form of protein with a variety of vegetables as accompaniments and traditionally eaten with the right hand. Other than maize, however, nshima can also be prepared with cassava and millet. Required to prepare this alternative nutritious meal is powdered cassava and millet. Grown in different parts of the country, the two plants normally grow organically without artificial fertilizers. Accompaniments to be eaten with cassava and millet meals will include dried fish, vegetables that include pumpkin leaves or chihuahua, African eggplant and also known as garden eggs but impua in local language, raw cassava, whole and pounded groundnuts. The base of the meal starts with hot water, adding maize meal and stirring it to make a porridge, then introducing cassava flour or meal. Adding more cassava will continue until it starts hardening to the right texture. The longer you keep it on fire, the better because it thins into maturity. It does, however, get very hard to a point that it requires energy to stir the mixture. From here, the cassava will be dished onto a plate in readiness for eating. In the meantime, the dried fish is also being cooked. No spices and oil added, just tomatoes and onions together with organically grown vegetables. The process works similar for millet meal presentation as in cassava. Millet, however, does not take as long as the cassava meal does. When ready, the millet turns into a brownish purple color and is ready to be dished. The table is then served with fried groundnuts and roasted cassava, organic fresh chilies to flavor the food. On the plate, millet meal, cassava meal, steaming dried fish, katapa with impua and lumanda with groundnuts. A flavorsome traditional drink made from an organic tuber called munkoyo crowns the table. With this well-balanced and fully organic Zambian dish, the meal can now be enjoyed.